deal with some problems tonight. Mendy's a decent fighter. You look at some of the people he's taking the distance. He's tough. He's knowledgeable. He's an awkward style. And he's still ambitious, which we want to see young Smith in with someone who's brought ambition into the ring. We haven't seen that yet, but we're seeing it here. Yeah, good upper body movement again.
A very intelligent boxer as well. Well, real trouble here for Mendy. Not another first round win, surely. But he was rocked by that long right hand. This is a guy that's never been stopped. He's been the distance with Patrick Mendy for 12 rounds in Denmark. 10 rounds with Bradley Price. Never stopped, but he was rocked to his boots there. But since then, he's been slipping and sliding and holding, showing some intelligence here, but that woke him up, Jim.
That was a terrific shot. I mean, everyone's expecting the body shots, which finished the last couple of performances. But now there's another solid shot from the left hand this time. See, the thing about Smith, they can deliver power from shot, from long punches. Terrific prospect.
He's in trouble here, man. He really is.
Performance, terrific start from Smith.
Big left hook coming in, and Mendy again shipping punishment, hanging on, ball with a